Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Spark Techies. We are back with a brand new video on some interesting facts. Before starting our video, please do subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from us. And also don't forget to like and share our video. Let's start our video with some interesting facts. How many megapixels is the human eye? If human eye is a digital camera, it would have a resolution equivalent to 576 megapixels. That's huge when you compared with a normal phone camera or a digital camera. Almost every one of us has a desire to buy a car and wanted to travel everywhere we want to go. On every 100 rupees you spend to buy a car, approximately 56 rupees goes to government in the form of various taxes. Have you ever imagined that your name is in the place of Google logo, or ever wanted to have your own search engine like Google? Let's create our search engine within seconds. Open your browser, go to www.gaglogo.com, type your name in the search bar and click on create my search page now. And let us know in the comment section how you felt to have your own search engine. The radius of the sun is 696,340 kilometers and the radius of the moon is 1737.1 kilometer, but they look like they have same size for us. The reason behind this is the sun's diameter is about 400 times greater and also about 400 times farther away. We all are familiar with the Android operating system. One of its version, Android 10, had the fastest adoption rate of any version yet, as it reached 100 million devices in just 5 months. We buy a SIM card for our mobile for just making phone calls or for using internet, and we don't bother about what number will be given to us. But the most expensive phone number is 76S and it was sold for $2.7 million. Some people show discrimination on the others who are suffering from diseases like AIDS. But Kerala became the first state of India to reserve a government job for a HIV positive patient. Most people love Python programming language because of its simplicity and other applications. There is actually a poem written by Tim Peters named as The Zen of Python, which can be read by just writing import this in Python interpreter. We all know that supercomputers are superior of all types of computers and they are mainly used for scientific and research purpose. There is a supercomputer in India named Prithush that has 3.7 petaflops high performance. Well, a petaflop is a unit of computing speed equal to 10 to the power of 15 floating point operations per second. We all grew up watching various birds and the different sounds they make, and sometimes we try to mimic their sounds. There is a bird called lyrebird that can imitate other bird's sound. Let's hear to its sound once. A typical camel can drink 200 liters of water in just 3 minutes, and it can live for 6 to 7 months without drinking water. The sperm whale has the biggest brain of all animal species in the world, We can see its brain comparison with our brain, and it weighs up to 9 kgs. Earth has many volcanoes. Among them, Mauna Loa is the biggest one. If we talk about our solar system, Olympus Mons, a volcano on planet Mars, is the biggest one. Eyes are one of the most important organs in our body with which we can see the world. But what about the blind and dyslexia people? This is the usual question that strikes in our brain. But thanks to technology, OrCam MyEye2, also known as talking glasses, have an attached AI device which can identify things and read data aloud. Intel is known for making hardware for the computers and other electronic devices. Intel's 22 nanometer 3D tri-gate transistor has a capability to on and off a switch well over 100 billion times in 1 second.